Hello guys, so we have with us Sahil Atif sir, who is a Supreme Court lawyer and he is an author also.
Child sexual abuse is a grave problem in this country right now, especially considering the fact that we are the only country in this world that allows child sexual marriages. Truly unaware of such laws, that we actually have a law protecting child rights against sexual abuse and everything. We have POCSO, we have the Protection of Children from Sexual Offences Act, a law that came in 2012, which is only 6 years old. Care about it. People are absolutely unaware about such a law, such a penal law, which can actually get them behind the bars for abusing a child into sexual relations.
What can be done to make people and even principals and teachers more aware about the law?
I think awareness is the only way. Seminars, conducting awareness camps, going and meeting people, that's the only way to let them know.